Yo, what up, YouTube? It's the duo,
Daisha
and Onyx. We are back with another video. And we are back with another type of challenge video. This one is going to be a theme of black TV shows.
Yeah.
So it's like a black TV show trivia.
It's not really like who can guess it first, but just who can guess it at all.
So before we get started into this video, we want to make sure that you guys are active and turning on those post notifications to know that when we're posting and when we're uploading. So first one, of course, the YouTube one.
Yes.
Hit the bell so you can be notified. My personal IG, unexpected_.
And mine is d.charnay.
And then our joint Instagram account is
duo.ent.
And also we got a Twitter, but
we're working on that.
Yeah, I'm not really big on Twitter. So
anyway, our Facebook as well.
Yeah, so make sure you guys follow those handles. We'll put it in the description below in the video. And make sure you guys do that to keep up with this. Okay. So we are going to start and just jump right into
this video.
You ready?
I'm ready.
All right. So we're just gonna get started.
Let's go.
Black TV shows?
Wait, give me a second. No, I know this one. I can see what's happening in the TV show. It's a different world. No, I was like, I can see everybody moving around, but I don't know. Yeah, okay, so it's a different world, but my bad. I said Little House on the Prairie. What the? No, I messed up on that at first.
All right, I don't know what that one got, y'all.
Okay, so maybe I shouldn't shout. It's a different world.
My go.
Ready?
Oh, okay, I got it. Empire.
You sure?
That's how it starts.
Okay.
It's right?
Yeah.
Empire. Okay, I had to hear it for a little bit. They say he's so reckless.
Monkey in the casket. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm nervous. Oh, I know this one. Is this Fred Sanford?
Okay. Well, it's actually Sanford and Son, but you know, she got it.
You know what I meant.
Okay, I got an old school one.
I was gonna say, keep giving me the old ones. Not that this is called a black TV show.
Right.
The Cleveland Show.
Alright.
Everyone will know my happy mustache face. This is the Cleveland Show.
Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down.
Fresh Prince.
I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air.
What they got for me? It sounds like some throwback.
It is.
This.
You didn't watch it?
I didn't watch that. What's that?
My Wife and Kids.
Bruh, I watched that. I never knew the song.
Really?
It always just came on.
Yeah, that's how it came on with this song.
But they were like already moving and stuff?
Yeah. It wasn't like they was, you know, an intro or nothing. It was just they be starting out in the kitchen.
They played me.
Like a balloon, you see it's never too late and it's never too soon. Take it from me, it's I to be.
You shouldn't have known what's coming up. That's a living color.
Man, that's childish.
Man,
I wish they would bleep out the.
I know. I don't know the show.
Who's on it? Who can you think of?
Some old folks. Oh. I don't know!
You don't know it?
I don't know. I didn't watch this, did you?
Yeah, I watched it. The Jeffersons. Mm-mm. You never watched The Jeffersons? George and Weezy? Mm-mm. George.
With the skinny tall dude, the son?
Nah.
I am the visual, the inspiration that made ladies sing the blues. That's the Boondocks. The same spark that lights the dark so that you can know your love from your right thumb. And I'ma remain a soldier till the war is won. Your brother's son, the story that just begun, the promise of what's to come. And I'ma remain a soldier till the war is won. So did I feel like I said this earlier?
Come on.
It's a rare condition this day and age.
Woo, this is a good one.
I know the characters. What is the name of this? No, give me a second on this one. This is with Steve Urkel.
What's the show? We gotta name the show.
That's what I'm saying. I never knew the name of the show.
Come on.
Is this not Little House on the Prairie?
Little House on the Prairie is a white show. That is a white show. You got your black card revoked.
I didn't mean to say that.
Black card revoked.
It's about a house though, ain't it? On
it's
the hill.
It's about a house.
The name of the show? House on the Hill.
You think the Full House? That's another white show.
No, not Full House.
No. You give
it. Ain't it called Prairie something?
No.
What is it called?
Family Matters.
Oh.
Come on.
Oh, yeah.
It's a white show. They were like pioneers or some shit. I don't even know what they were. That was a whole white family.
I don't think I've seen it.
Ain't got nothing to do with us.
Damn.
No, it got something to do with a house on the hill.
I knew who I was talking about though.
No. Never know how much I... Oh, that's not the words.
I got this one in the bag.
Oh, I know that one. I know it now.
You know it? That's my man.
Yeah.
Come on. Mr. Bernie Mac.
Okay. The Bernie Mac show. Okay.
First of all,
Don't you say nothing.
What? You and me will always be tied. Family every single day and night. Even when you start acting like a fool, you know I'm loving every single day. single thing you do. I know that
that's the Proud Family.
Okay.
Everybody knows that. That's the prime black young show.
Every day as a man after school, you know there's no one I love as much as you.
Shows, come to me, come to me. The Power of Black, let's go. Like, I can't even think of the characters. I know the song, I can't even think of the characters. What is it, y'all? Can I phone a friend? Everybody hates Chris. Dang, I could not get it. Dang. I could not get it. I went blank.
That's a too long.
But I used to watch that show all the time.
That's a too long.
Whew, it took way too long.
Yeah.
I can't do that one. That was cheating.
That's easy. Yeah, that's easy.
That's
it
cheating.
Said it as soon as it came on. We can skip it.
Keep your head up. What? And keep your head up. That's right. I know this. Homegirl standing to my left and my right, you.
Is it girlfriend?
No!
Oh,
my. Keep your head up. What? That's right. My mom used to watch the show all the time. Shout out to my mama.
See, I know the song, but I don't know the name. Who got that girl? Who got
that girl? I'm glad I got my girl.
Who got that girl? Now I'm like real deep in it.
Who got that girl?
Who the hell had that girl?
Who had that girl back at that time? Who had it?
I'm trying to think of some old black characters, old girls. Is it? No, that's not.
Oh,
that.
I thought she had it.
No, you saw it. Is it? It ain't Brandy. I don't know.
You don't know?
Mm-mm.
We are living. Living single, I meant.
I was gonna say living color.
I got
living single.
Living single, yeah. Oops.
What is living single?
Well, Queen Latifah, the girl who played, well, she was in the Cosby Show, but they call her Maxine.
Let me see that.
They got a picture. Back a little bit. It's hands down funnier than Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. And if
hands
you challenge me
down
to that, I can't rock with you. Because Martin is hands down
hands
the best show there was.
I wholeheartedly and totally and fully agree.
Yeah, that's what
that was supposed to be mine.
Oh! Yeah, I can't say.
Girl.
There she go.
My.
My girlfriend.
Oh, then that thing. I wish.
My girlfriends.
My girlfriend.
Come on, Tracy Ellis.
For anything, my girlfriends.
And I'm gonna sing a song for you.
Did you say that album?
And Bill's gonna show you a thing or two.
Music.
I know this one. I know. I never watched the show though. Saying hanging with my man. Does that give you any type of hint? I never watched the show.
So this was about somebody hanging with their man.
Hanging with their man is kind of the hint to the theme of the show.
Nah, I don't know.
Hanging with Mr. Cooper. I never watched that.
What is that?
I wouldn't even count that one because honestly, it's a lot of us that didn't watch that shit. Well, I don't know because they all might come for me in the comments.
Right. But no. That was
the show. How you not know what Mr. Cooper is?
I don't even. Who's he?
Yeah, I didn't watch that show.
Who the heck is he?
Did not watch it. Alright guys, so that was the end of the video. That was the last one. Honestly, that last one I would really for real throw out because...
Yeah, that's bougie. That's... No.
But yeah, if y'all want to look up this video or a video similar to it, we will put the link down below. Y'all, I almost lost my black car. She definitely lost her black car.
Little House in Clear twice.
And you should say, hold on, that don't even sound right.
No, I don't know.
Did you used to watch?
Nothing. I was outside.
Okay. Hey, but when it was raining, no, my mama had them shows on when I couldn't go outside.
And I was a good little girl, I was playing dolls. So anyway,
that's gonna conclude this video. We're just gonna wanna put some disclaimers out there for future videos. We are transitioning in 2018 is gonna be
a big year for us.
There will be a delay in video uploads.
For it's already a delay.
Yeah, it's already a delay, but it's gonna be an extra delay. We're gonna try to get it in if you can try to figure out, you know, or we'll have to figure it. It's a lot of technicalities behind it. We are transitioning into better things for ourselves and for the channel and for our future and blah, blah, blah.
We're in and out of you guys' lives, but for the people who are there and who have been there, thank you so much. We love you. Yes, we definitely appreciate you guys' support. Just stay tuned. We will have more videos coming. Mm-hmm. It'll start to slow down around the end of January or so.
But it's good things. We promise y'all. It's gonna be lit. 2018 gonna be lit. Y'all ready?
I ain't never claimed the year, but this is our year.
This is the year. So thanks for watching. Thanks for staying tuned. Make sure y'all follow the links and our social media handles, all that stuff below.
Yes.
And until next time.
We love y'all.
Peace.